church.
Oh, another door. Sorry.
No, good. Please enjoy.
Oh, man. There's toys out there. You get a toy?
No.
Go down the steps and to the left. There's a treasure box.
Okay, Sissy, I'll take you to the treasure box.
Oh, look, it has another. Never mind.
I'm not going to get it.
A little bathroom goes through. Oh, I like this door.
They're nice, huh? It's a solid, it's an alder door.
It goes all the way through.
Oh, okay.
Hi.
Hello.
My dad's not here.
Out of the way.
So we're trying to show him, to convince him how cool these are.
Well, it's less money than building. And I want a flat house.
Another bedroom. A little bathroom. Mm-hmm. I mean, not bathroom, closet.
This is good size for a guest room.
What closet out here?
Oh, broom closet or
vacuum closet. And there's enough room in this bedroom for a big bed. Walk-in closet.
Bigger than our closet. Room has more space. It's similar to that other bathroom. It just doesn't have the cabinets above. But
ooh, look at this shower.
I wouldn't have to worry about falling down seat? Or anything. But look at this. Here's the second closet.
Oh, wow.
So second one person closet. Has a closet in here, and one person can have a closet out there.
Stone.
And look at this. Here's all your towels. Going in your truck.